Hello everyone, this is my new video and this is the first app development video which I have made. Here I'm going to show you my app which I have made using React Native. And React Native is nothing but a combination of HTML, JavaScript and JSON attributes. As you can see here, I have used some JS files which are short form for JavaScript. I've created six screens in this app, each for one of my 6-in-1 social media app. And I have used bottom screen navigator, as it is like whenever you are using an app, you can see this bottom screen navigator. So let me discuss a few things about my app and then we are going to test it on my phone. It is going to be really very interesting to do that. I'm also going to share the code to you in a GitHub repository which I'm going to host online. I'm going to share it soon. As you can see here, I have created six screens, one for each app. Like what happens is that whenever you have too many accounts on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, so WhatsApp, YouTube, WeChat, for example, if you are a YouTuber and have Facebook account, what happens is that you have to check both the things, YouTube, Facebook, so and if on Instagram or Twitter, you have to check everything. So that becomes difficult. You have to open Facebook, then again you have to open WhatsApp. That is tough, isn't it? So to reduce that from just one app, you can go to like open every app, Facebook, WhatsApp, Twitter, Instagram, etc. Are you excited, friends, to see the output? Because now I'm going to show you. Let's see the output. So though I'm opening Xpogo where I have hosted my project. I think there's an error. Xpogo sometimes crashes, but it's quite fine, you know. You can test your apps built on it. So that's my app. Yes, it's opening. Like you can also build your own APK file. Then I have built many APK files, but I can't send them to you directly as. But I will send the code to you in a GitHub repository, and you can open that GitHub repository on expo.io, and then you can see my app. Oh, isn't it wonderful, friends? I'd use a lot of time for improving the user interface. This is the Facebook screen. Let's go to WhatsApp screen, Twitter screen, Instagram screen, YouTube screen, and WeChat screen. Like here, as you can see in each screen, there is a button, isn't it? Click here to go to Facebook. Now, as soon as you click it redirects you to that page, as you can see. You're seeing? So here, if you have a Facebook account, you will go there. And this is how it works. Isn't it interesting, friends? Because like you, instead of using so many apps and checking each app, opening it, closing it, from just pressing a button, you can go to that app, check it easily. Isn't it simple and very easy? This is why I have built this app. Please tell in the comments how is it, how you felt about the app. And don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.